hear the kick drum.
Yeah.
Exit and Bel Noir. They were excellent. We're gonna keep playing songs, and I'm gonna talk out of my butthole while I tune real quick.
More like reinventing your excellent.
Yes, bitch, yes!
I'm embarrassed.
Yeah.
So we came with an album called Pilot Waves, like 2 years ago or something like that. That song that we just played was off of it, and so is this next song. And if you like that album and you wanna listen to it on vinyl format or maybe a compact disc, then you can buy it over there.
That was a solid pitch, Tim.
Oh,
so much. We got two more songs left for you. I'm an out of shape person right now. Breathing.
This song is about being out of shape.
Penis wise, if you have like a weird penis and it's like a misshapen penis, the song is about that struggle. I mean, I know a lot of dudes out there struggle with it, and I'm here to say that it's okay.
Just
so much. I almost started laughing in the middle of the song because of your masterful pun, reinventing your excellent. I thought that was really great.
It just kind of came to me.
I'll come to you.
I mean, hopefully.
This is going to be our last song. We're called Icarus The Owl. Thank you so much for watching us. We really appreciate it.
We're going to be hanging out at our merch booth after the show. Come say hey, give us high fives, kisses, hugs, you know.
It's a little rapey. Have a good night.